Welcome back. Gotta say, the talent has been simply hot this year. The bands have been brilliant. Singer-songwriters, sensational. And what about the boom in dance acts? From ballet to hip-hop, they've all been outstanding, but surprisingly, for some reason, not one of them has made the finals yet. So could the very last dance crew in our very last semi-final finally bag a spot in the big one? Our fingers are certainly crossed for Western Sydney's Cookies and Cream.
That's what we're talking about.
Time to get real.
You've got superb energy on stage. The way you all work together. You guys are awesome. It's a yes.
The Cookies and Cream, we're a dance crew from Western Sydney. We're aged from 14 to 19 years old. We don't have a studio, so we dance in the park.
A little bit more tighter, yeah?
The dream is one day we'll have our own dancing home. A place for us to dance, a place for us to inspire, and hopefully, like, we'll be able to perform around Australia. Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah.
There's just something about Cookies and Cream that sets them apart. They're tight and they're exciting to watch.
We're the last dance crew to be performing in the semi-finals, so the pressure's on us to be the first and only crew in the finals.
I reckon I'm gonna smash it.
Yeah!
Feet. Did that feel amazing?
That was awesome. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for everything.
That's some serious hard work that's gone into that, Brian.
This reminds me of the middle of the year, 2010, grand final, and Justice Crew came out and changed everything. Everything. To all the other crews in this country, that is how you put on a performance.
Danny.
Cookies and Cream, you're the most gorgeous bunch of kids. I mean, how do you rehearse that in the park? And it's been raining the whole time in Sydney. You must have been floating by doing that routine. I was really conscious of the fact before you started that they've got to get this song choice right, because we know they can dance, but you know at this end of the game, you've got to lift the room. That was perfect. Absolutely perfect.
I love them. I love them not. I love them. I love them not. I love them. Guys, Brian's right. That was sick. It was hot. It was, the songs were perfect. Love One Direction.
Yeah.
It was simply perfect. That's exactly what you need to be at this stage of the game. It is a game changer for you guys tonight, because this is the last of the semi-finals. You get voted in next week, boom, you're that close to the $250,000. I love every one of you. I thought it was excellent. Nice one.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
They can't get enough of you.
Oh, my God. It's just such a beautiful thing to see everybody here. And I'm just glad you guys liked it. We've worked really hard. There's a lot of times, there's a lot of rainy days, a lot of pooping time. We always get pooped on by birds.
Let's just clarify this. This is the commitment of these guys. They come from different backgrounds. They train in a public park. They raise money for their efforts and their costumes by selling T-shirts that, you know, that represent themselves, and they just put that display on right then. Well, Cookies and Cream is a taste too good to refuse for Australia, so get behind them. Call 1-800-255-7507 or SMS Cookies with a K to 1-9-7-7-8-8-8, and the lines are, of course, now open. They've put everything on the line to redefine what it means to be a crew for you. Cookies and Cream. It's a new order. Which means that's it. Guess what? The semi-finals are done, judges. We are done and dusted. Next week, the finals begin. But first, we need you to get behind these great Australian acts. But if you miss any of the performances tonight, all the numbers, here they are one more time.